Travis's obsession with hookers and cocaine.
I can't
believe it.